And finally, looking at the price of alternative products PG, what will happen to the supply curve for fried chicken pieces if the price of chicken burgers goes up? The owners of the Funky Chicken want to maximise profits, so they'll now try to sell more chicken burgers. But what this means for fried chicken pieces is that at each price, fewer pieces of fried chicken are now produced, and we get a leftward shift of the supply curve for fried chicken pieces.